today's event was from the UAE Athletic Federation to discuss and to probably give a brief introduction towards our preparations towards 2018 Asian Games, and also was the opportunity for us to probably showcase and sign up our partnership with the UAE Athletic Federation, with Plan B being now the official sponsor and a partner on the national uniform, which is a proud moment for us. As it has been very recently that we are working very closely with the UAE Athletic Federation and the Sports Ministry in UAE, and look forward as not expats, but then again as a partner in this place, and as a citizen, as an Emirati as well. So yes, Plan B, now as I have been given an opportunity to be the strategy director for the UAE Athletic Federation for communication and for looking towards marketing the team going all across the world. So it's my opportunity and my responsibility to see that it goes in the right direction. Today was a brief description where we are drawing up a roadmap on how the team is preparing, how the team is going to fare towards the 2018 Asian Games, and that's what was being contemplated by the head coach and the team members who have just recently returned from Asia Oceania Championships, where we won medals and we were amongst the tally number 4 as UAE. So this is all in line with the media to know, for us to come together, join together as a nation towards preparing for champions to be made over here.